Here's the third video of Chinese Xiaoyu G6S smartphone, and so far I've tested some things and came to conclusion that phone is not as it is declared on the website. It is questionable about the real value of 13 megapixels of the camera, because quality of photos here are not accessing more than 8 or 10 megapixels. Also, most important thing which I found out as the biggest flaw so far is memory. Antutu benchmark shows 16 gigabytes. I don't know how good can it be seen, 16 gigabytes, but when I plug phone into the computer, it shows only 4. Which puts under big question, is this Antutu benchmark really Antutu benchmark or some Chinese replica of program to show the phone better than actually is? That's why I installed, and now you see what happens. Sometimes it doesn't capacitive tips that don't want to receive the touch and to work as it's supposed to. Screen works fine, but I will turn on CPU identifier, a program that I downloaded from the internet, and it shows 4 CPUs. I don't know why. It shows 3 gigabytes of RAM, which is okay, that is true. It shows a really 6592 processor, and it shows Mali 450MP single core graphic processor unit. It says MediaTek 6592 quad core. It says quad core, not octa core, but quad core. Year 2013, RISC 32-bit 2.0 GHz, 28 nanometers technology, and ARM-based Cortex A7 architecture equipped by Mali 450 GPU. It says display size 1920x1080. 250 density DPI. What else? Okay. It shows the world's first OpenGL ES 2.0 conformant multi-core GPU with performance scalable up to 1080p resolutions while maintaining ARM leadership on power and bandwidth efficiency. 4 cores, 4, not 8, but 4. 256 kilobytes L2 cache, full scene anti-aliasing. But I guess this shows GPU, not the main processor, but GPU, okay? Full scene anti-aliasing using rotated grid multi-sampling, efficient alpha blending of multiple layers in hardware, advanced tile-based deferred rendering, and local buffering of intermediate pixel states. I have no idea what that means. Here shows device compiled for processor 6592. Product GIU, operating system version 4.4.2 KitKat, battery level 40%, okay. Flash memory 16.384 megabytes. That's flash memory. Free flash memory 2.332 megabytes. Battery temperature 25 degrees. It always shows 25 degrees. It never rises, it never goes down, so I doubt it. So I doubt that phone has temperature detector inside. But here when I open processor part, it shows ARM version 7 processor. And it shows 8 processors from 0 to 7. Okay. This is about processor. Okay. And we are now at the beginning. Okay, that would be it. So, you see, I'm pressing to go home and it waits. I don't know why. Here is a small program for cleaning RAM memory. Now is at 15%. When I press it, it goes down to 13 and shows 2597 megabytes are free of RAM memory. This is gallery, some photos that I took. This thing cannot show the camera of tablet that I'm recording, it cannot show the real quality of photo. Photos are pretty good quality, but they do not exceed. Oh, here's again. This is the return button that I'm trying to, capacitive button that I'm trying to press. Okay, here it is. Okay. As I press on camera, it turns on pretty fast. See, it works fine. It has autofocus, which works fine. And all this software is inside the camera. It works fine so far. It created quite good video. Okay. Okay. This frontal camera, I took photos of myself even on a bright sunny day, but it doesn't seem to me like 5 megapixels, more to be like 2 or 3. Photograph is pictures are not as good as they're supposed to be. But the final word about the phone, I paid it totally 130 euros with customs fee, and so far it's worth more than I paid it. So when compared with another Android phones with brand names in price range of 130 euros, this phone can beat them all. It has good camera, it has a fast processor, good amount of RAM, Flow is 4 gigabytes of memory, they said it was 16, they lied. I do not know the amount of gigabytes of SD memory card. I'm hoping to be 64. But we'll see when my SD card arrives. So far, goodbye, and write me down in comments if you have some suggestions. Bye.